a goal. Goalkeeper, a really great goal.
His timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley, and it was. He can't be too critical of the keeper, but he just needed some help from his defenders there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. They could be in behind the back line. Chance for a teammate now. A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so slickly, so slickly.
Well, that is delightfully taken.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Able to intercept here. Patrick. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Bazte. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Guiding it through. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Luna. Daniel. The opposition looking to close him down. Sharif. Adam. Ospi. Shielded it well, that's good skill. Play on, says the referee. They've still got possession. Schultz. A space to get the cross in. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Chavez. To Thomas. Patrick. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Chase, Chavez. Out into the wide areas now. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Luna. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Jokic. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball. They've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team, and they broke out of defence with such pace. The manager will be delighted. The game plan is working perfectly.
Chick, Perez. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Luna. Cuts it out nicely. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Easy, sitting where we are. The counter-attack looked on, but they didn't see it down on the pitch. Good interception. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Schultz. Luna. Adam. Bazte. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. Patrick. Chavez. Maybe he'll cross it here.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end.
Here's Ferdinand. Chick. It will be a corner. Short corner.
It's a very good effort to stop that cross.
And in it goes. It's a corner that's been wasted, really.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is...
Time now for the second half to start. Read the play well to intercept. Now he can cross it. Chick. Perez. Patrick. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on, even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
He's blocked the shot well. Well, that's a short routine here. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on.
And now the referee says free kick.
Schultz. Luna. Ospi.
Bazte.
Chick. Patrick. Corner.
They've gone short with the corner.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Break still on.
Schultz. Ospi.
Daniel. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
Test of his control now.
To Thomas. Chick.
And it's gone out of play there.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
And that is now a goal kick.
Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of a...
Great ball.
It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Daniel. Schultz couldn't hold on to the ball. Trying so hard to make the opening there, nearly.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Luna. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Schultz. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Sharif. Ospi. Adam. Bazter. Poor on the ball. Thomas. Chick. Patrick. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Doesn't want to lose it here. Now, here is a chance for them. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Daniel. Great interception. And it's out of play. Chavez. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
Wonderful work with the ball then.
And it's back for another corner. That old song, you only sing when you're winning. Well, they're winning, but they do plenty of singing when they're not.
Well, they're known for it, aren't they? And it certainly helped the players out on the pitch there. It spurred them on to victory.
We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall. They're trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Ospi. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on. Adam. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Good defensive clearance there. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Chavez. Good position for the cross. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. He was able to go in and make the challenge and make it a good one. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Adam. Ospi. Bazter. Good defending. No problem in the end. Just 1 minute left on the clock. Just read the intentions of the opposition there. Referee says, that's that. Well, you don't have to dominate a game to win it. This game is proof of that.
You certainly don't. And the little scoreline in the top corner of the screen is what matters more than possession.
goalkeeper can only parry it out. A really great goal.
Well, his timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley, and it was.
They could be in behind the back line. Chance for a teammate now. A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
Something bigger, expectations, feet.